Greeting, Earthlings. Thank you, Cynthia, for that very nice meditation. And it included some planetary alignments, and that's what I wanted to discuss and announce. We were going to be having Cycles and Symbols, which is on Thursdays, starting April 9th, and for 6 weeks. It was going to be here live and personal, but we're moving it to Zoom. And that'll be from 7 to 9 Eastern time, again, starting April 9th for 6 weeks. I hope you can tune in. To find out the address and the Zoom number, go ahead and contact me, Stephen Poplin, email, website, so forth, or the Fellowship of the Inner Light. Okay? And then, as we continue to take a look at the planetary alignments, something very special and an opportunity really for the world to unite in prayer and consciousness and being aligned as the ancients had throughout history on April 14th and 15th in the morning, around 5:30 in the morning or before sunrise. There's going to be a lovely alignment of planets, including Moon, Jupiter, Mars, and Saturn, and others. So we're going to also meet on the beach here in Virginia Beach. And again, you can contact me about that. But wherever you are in the world, yes, that morning is a wonderful time to not only observe those planets in their alignment, but also to pray and to contemplate the highest for everyone, for the world, for healing, for consciousness. Thank you.